Hello, ako nga pala si Reversi. So guys, ngayon panibagong video naman. Pero quick video lang to kasi yung video natin ngayon is about Pegaxi. So para sa mga nagpepega dyan, magandang balita to, no? Kasi magpapump yung viz nito for sure. Hindi ko lang alam kung hanggang saan. So, pagka-pump na SLP, pwedeng alam yun, mag-pump na rin tayo. Okay, mag-pump na rin yung viz. Pagka-pump ni SLP, lipat mo ng vis, di ba? Di double pump. No, and then, ayun guys, so, babasahin ko lang to and magsasabi ko ng mga thoughts ko with regards to this. So, may SLP giveaway tayo, 200 likes. Pag di tumama 200 likes, hindi wala. So, ayun lang. So, let's start. Ito yung mga upcoming events ng Pegaxi. So, we have some important updates coming up. First, we're releasing stat-based racing and genetic breeding on March 30. A system that will allow you to race based on your Pega stats and breed with specific genetic traits. So meaning, may mga, if may traits ka na gustong makuha, siguro, tawag dun, mas lalabas na siya, okay, dito sa March 30. I mean, magkakaroon na siya ng paribagong sistema, okay, which is maganda, okay, and yung stat-based racing, maganda rin yun kasi there is a chance na mas tumaas na yung tawag doon, yung win rate natin. Okay, and then syempre, yung mga tawag doon, yung mga 9% speed, hindi na makakalaban ng mga 1% speed. Which is okay. Okay, which is ang ganda nun. Actually, sa lahat ng mga to, feeling ko ayun yung isa sa mga tawag doon. Feeling ko yun yung pinakamaganda, long term. Okay, and then we have breeding event. Kung yung unang breeding event hindi bumenta, for sure ito bebenta to kasi mawawala na ng cooldown. So nakaraang breeding event, hindi ko sure kung may cooldown siya. Okay, so pasahin natin. And just a few days later, we'll be having a breeding event from April 3 to April 10 where cooldowns will be reduced or even removed. Stay tuned. So I don't know guys, like I think it's actually the best time to buy this. I don't know if bibili pa ako ng Pega right at this moment, no? Pero titingnan ko. Pwede bili ako Pega tapos lagay din ako ng Viz, no? So, tingnan natin yung situation. But, ang laki ng possibility na mag-pump to. Like, kahit double your money. Sobrang goods na nun. Nakakatuwa. Nakakatuwa. And hindi nagpapahuli si Pegaxi. Okay, hindi siya nagpapahuli. And, just excited for the team. And finally, on April 14, we'll be releasing the Pega Burning Mechanics plus Pega Level Up System where those extra Pegas in the breeding event may come in handy. This is a big one. Good din to, like, Pega Burning Mechanics. So, yeah, it's actually the best time right now to buy this, I think. Siguro, wait tayo ng pump na SLP hanggang 3 pesos TP. Then, bili ng Pega. And then, tawag doon, bili ng Viz, then to the moon. Ayun, payaman ako. So yeah guys, ang ganda, nakaka-excite. And yung graphic ng Pega, ng Pegaxi, ang ganda rin ang graphics nila. Nakaka-enjoy tingnan, okay, masarap sa mata, no? Tawag doon, nakakainganyo tingnan. And hopefully guys, lahat tayo magpump and maka ROI, and alam yun, guminhawa yung pamumuhay. And yeah, so right now talaga focus ko lang is growing my assets, syempre para sa future ko and future namin ng family ko and syempre ng mga taong mahal ko. And yeah, shoutout pala sa number one supporter natin, kay Janine. So, shoutout sa'yo. Inhale ka lang dyan. Chill ka lang, okay? So, yun lang. So, kayo din guys. If meron kayong gustong tawag dun, shoutout, just comment down below. May mamahal kayo sa buhay na gusto yung shoutout, comment down below. So, yun lang. Short update lang to. Na-pump lang din ako nung nabalita. Kasi almost na double guys, yung na double your money agad. So yeah, so yun lang. Buya.